Oh, did you find what was in the safe?
Just gun parts. Yeah, with the amount of people that we have, we can just build a nice house. Thank you for the follow. We can get a really nice structure going. We can build it from scratch. I would love to do that. Because, I mean, with the amount of people we have right now, it'll be good. Hey, Harry, spike on the floor. Yeah, that's what I want to do. But the only thing is, with everybody on, I think we're pushing 10 people. We're placing a lot of spikes because day 7 is about to start. Or it's going to happen tonight. And that's when the feral horde comes. So we're going to get attacked by feral hordes. They're, you know, they're a lot more deadly than the normal hordes. And they're going to come straight for us. So we're preparing for them to show up. We don't want to die. It's what we're doing.
Oh, grill venison still stinks.
Oh, is it buffering for you, Doc? You're making what? Venison what?
Venison still stinks.
Yeah, you have to eat it right away.
Ah.
Any cooked food or anything like that, you have to eat right away. Like
The bacon and eggs doesn't.
Really?
No.
You would think it would stink. But like even cornbread stinks.
Oh.
Why would cornbread stink?
I don't know, that's the way they made the game. But it stinks. Are you almost all the way around the house, Harry?
Yeah, I just need more spike. I need to finish the other quarter.
Okay, so we don't need... Do we still need a lot or a little bit?
A lot. I put some... I did double on the side.
I did one by
where we're going to walk up, because we think we actually implode ourselves, so...
I just put the wood frame like I did earlier. We'll be fine. Just double spike it.
Well, I need more wood.
Thank you for the follow.
And it's about to be 20.
We have till 21 before they start running. No. We'll be fine.
I know, but we need to put it up because we need the other half.
Okay. When we run out, just come get it.
I'm right here behind you.
Oh. I dropped 2 stacks.
Oh, what's that one?
It's a little. You should have picked it up. If you hold E, it sucks everything around you in.
Give me 2. That one, give me.
No,
one.
Just 2.
No.
One stack was 21, one stack was like 4 or something like that.
Oh, okay.
Oh, my axe is about to break again.
Actually, I gotta do the other side first.
Just go around and tell me how much more we still need. Alright, see you tomorrow, Doc. Have a good night. Daikoi.
Hmm?
What are you doing?
Cooking.
Okay.
Okay, we need...
Thank you for the follow. Fortune, you're
give
funny.
About another 32. Then we're good.
Another 32? Okay. Well, you're gonna have to help me start cutting the wood.
I don't have any weapon. I lost that at the burning place.
Oh, just come to me and take my axe and I'll make another one.
I need more wood. For cooking water.
Boiling. I'll go to you and got wood on me.
And I got meat for you.
Well, you got a couple of stacks in before it hit 21.
Do you have one more round already?
I did one round, but to do the double layer, I didn't do it on the other side, only get some area.
Oh, that's fine.
You gotta cook the stack in, so before they start coming.
Yeah, I'll go right now. I'm just gonna cut this last thing one now, and then I'll go.
Damn ladder.
You did it 5 times but to show up. Oh, if you're doing it on your phone, for some reason it doesn't show up, Fortune. It's funny. But if you do it just,
The wood on the floor.
Yep.
Huh? Yes.
Talking second, there's venison and bacon and eggs in the second.
Okay, I'm just putting the spikes I have down now. Before, and then I'm gonna go in the house.
To get your health up, you need medicine, right? Get your health up.
You need make sure your hunger and all that's up. Oh. Wait, what side is the side you don't have it on? Okay, this side. Okay, looks like we have it all. Okay, everybody inside, right?
Yeah, just you.
I'm gonna kill you if you're messing up my system again.
Me?
No.
Oh, Harry?
Yeah. he's just dumping everything he has in.
Well, no, that's why I usually have drop-off.
I don't know which one's a drop off chest, so I'm just throwing into random stuff.
Yeah, it's driving me crazy.
Well, I'll make some drop off chests, so that way.
Yeah. No, I can make one now.
You can make chests?
Yeah.
Yeah, make some chests and then just have a drop off chest down here somewhere, so that way you.
The one by the firewood, is that the drop off or that's for the firewood?
No, that's for firewood and stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, just put the drop-off chest like on the second floor, like next to the nightstand or something.
No, just put it right there. Just put it next to my bed, so that way I know to put it right there.
That's your bed?
Yeah.
We need to make some torches. Is what we need to do.
Yeah, we don't have the fat oil for it. That's the problem.
What are you talking about? Animal fat? I have it right here.
Yeah, I got. Brought
plenty. There's 25.
Yep. Let me see what do we need.
Peace.
Okay, so I put all the junk in the chest by my bed, if you guys want
to. We need to eat those venison.
Why?
Don't they stink?
No, they only stink if they're on you.
Ah, okay. Never mind then.
Yeah, food that are in chests is fine. Look at all this junk.
I don't want
to. My squad helmet right here, look. It's the one I picked up.
Doesn't even look. It's lame. It's lame.
That's the one I picked up. Is they give you 80% defense, torch explosion, blunt, punctuate, 70% puncture, melee protection 80, bullet 70%, duration is 500.
That's not bad.
Okay, I say we all go downstairs, look out the window, and wait for the zombies to come. What do you say?
Sure. Which window?
The kitchen window.
Oh.
Yeah, I hear them. They're coming.
Oh, did you pick up the frame?
Yeah, of course I did. I'm not gonna leave it out there. I'm not crazy. Well, at least not that crazy. Plant that tomorrow. Okay. So I'll go stare at the zombies. Make sure you're undetected.
I am. Ooh.
Are you guys on the second floor?
Am I on the second floor? Are we looking from the second floor or the first floor?
I'm on the first floor.
Yeah, go in the kitchen. Or go to any window downstairs and just look for them. And see how far they make it.
Getting a smoke.
This looks like a good spot to watch him.
Oh, you bitch. You also put him the fingers in random.
What?
I'm looking at the stream right now and seeing you dumping all that random crap.
Didn't do anything. I don't know what you're talking about.
I hear something.
They're coming.
Yeah. That's what a feral horde is. Doesn't matter where you are in the game. They can see you. I'm hunted.
Where are they coming from?
Over here in the front. See him?
No.
Yeah, they're up there. Open the door.
I hear dogs dying.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we're getting attacked by TIE fighters.
We're getting attacked by TIE fighter. Close the door, Harry! Close the door!
You say open it!
It's a joke! You see all of them in the front?
Yeah.
Oh.
You hear all that explosion?
My FPS went down.
Yeah, my FPS is at 10.
Oh, look, they're right in front of me.
They're gonna make it in!
Are they coming in?
You better kill them.
Have no weapon.
How do you have no weapon?
I lost all my weapon, I told you already.
We got pistols and...
Are they coming in? They're coming in. On this side, on this side.
Repair it! My frames are dropping bad. Oh my god, kill that one over there.
Someone put something so we can get up to the second floor.
Kill him, Dicoid. God, I hate the change of the... The weapon takes forever. Where's your crossbow and everything?
I lost it all.
I'm running out of ammo.
Me too. Don't tell nobody.
What'd you do?
She called me a troll.
Oh.
Because I told Harry to open a door. And he actually opened it.
Hey, I didn't know.
Oh, I heard something break.
Yeah.
They're coming through the floor.
They're not coming through the floor, they're breaking it.
Well, no, they come through here. What you got?
Hmm? Repair it. Don't you get that hammer? Everybody to the second floor! Retreat!
Damn it, was out of weapon at?
Dicoy, retreat! Stick it on my face! Thanks! You know we're not gonna make it, right? We're all gonna die now.
Let me.
Well, if we stay on the
you
second
can't
floor,
shoot,
we
can't make... crossbow bolts through these, just FYI.
Yep.
Are they in the house yet? They're not even in the house. We could have stayed out there and shot more.
Are they in the house already? Crawl in.
Yeah, crawlers can go through one gap.